So I'm in my car, as you guys can see, and I am not doing it. I'm doing it free-handed. I have you on the console. So I got some new stuff in the last couple months for my car because I like vlogging while I drive. Today we are on a mission. I need to find some new skincare products. Not saying that my old skincare wasn't great. I feel like the red patch on my face is just, it's not getting any better. And I do have medications from my doctor that she prescribed, but I want to try and find alternatives because I want to kind of take myself off the steroid creams that they have for the eczema. So I'm on a mission to find some like very hydrating products discounted at a price. We're going to Marshall's, we're going to Burlington, and I'm gonna go to Ulta because they're still in the 21 days of beauty. Yeah, so that's what I want to do, but we're gonna go to Marshall's, we're gonna go to Burlington, and then we're gonna go to Ulta. It's around 9:12 now, so it's going to be take me about 40 minutes to get down to Madison, which is sucky, but there is no Ulta up in Fond du Lac. The closest one is in Oshkosh, and that's like another 25 minutes. It's an hour drive, so it's just easier for me to go down to Madison. Chad and I have been exercising really vigorously. I actually exercised this morning. That's why I look like crap. I exercised this morning for about half an hour. I used my treadmill and I used my weights, which I'm getting better at. I don't really like using the weights. I just like using the treadmill, but I do know that I have to start doing that a little bit more because I need to build some muscle. I will see you guys when I get to Mantown and I will start vlogging again.
$6.99. Box of beauty blenders for $12.99. And they have an exterior brushes, Paulus Foundation Color Concealer Kit. I might get this one. $7.99. I really like this. They have the Japanese guys brushes. $6.99. $6.99. They have a lot of brushes here. They have Urban Studio $6.99. They have e.l.f. brushes for $6.99 and $7.99. $5.99 for these brushes. Okay, these. All right, let's look at the makeup. Okay, stuff. Here they go. Yes, this is what I needed. I'm getting this. This is what I use every night, and it's $6.99. I'm getting this. E.l.f. eyeshadow palette at $4.99. Lashes $5.99. Magician's formula right up here. $3.99. Elle Mae brow. $2.99. Not bad. So a lot of brow stuff. Adele lashes. $9.99 right there. Creme Lash Shop. These are $3.99. Bad. A lot of eyelashes. The new Physicians Formula Profusion. Their e.l.f. eyeshadow palette. The Crown Jewels by e.l.f. Tracy. $3.99. Eyeshadow palette. A lot of different eyeshadow palettes. The Beige Mirror palette for $6.99. different palettes, but nothing that's like saying wow to me. Social photo blush. Pink Passion, I don't like that, but it's $10.99. Alright, I think I have everything I want. So I am going to check out.
Alright guys, so today I will be putting in what I got from Marshalls and Ulta and what I got in the mail from ColourPop, because I got that in the mail, so we're just gonna put this in the video today. So basically, let's go through it. So first, I went to Marshall's, and I got some brushes. So I got these two brushes. This is the Ion Beauty Flawless Foundation Concealer Kit. This was $7.99, so I really wanted some new brushes. My brushes have been breaking on me, so I thought I would try and get some new ones. So it comes with a bag, which I probably won't keep because the brushes don't sit in here. You get a top kabuki kind of foundation brush. You get a blending brush. This is for concealer. They say to use this. They say to use this one to define concealer. So probably around the brow. And then they say to use this for blurring concealer. So I definitely will try these in a video soon. This one, this is Be Your Tiffle 6-piece eyeshadow brush. So you got an angled eyebrush shadow brush, you got a flat shadow brush, you got a small blending brush, you got a large blending brush, you get a crease brush, and then you get a smudging brush. So they're all in here. They're all pink and rose gold, which is one of the reasons I bought this. It's very pretty. This retails for $5.99, which is really nice for 6 brushes, I think. And the packaging is so pretty on these. Like, come on. Next thing I got from Marshalls. All right, so the next thing I actually went to Marshalls to get was the Pearlescence Overnight Recovery Serum. I'm actually running low on this one in my bathroom, so I went and found this one. I didn't find it at TJ Maxx, but I thought I might find it at Marshalls, so I decided to go and look, and I found it at Marshall's. This is actually really good at calming down the red pigment spot on my face. So I went and got this again. It was $6.99 for 2 fluid ounces, which is really good because I've had that for like over a year now. So I definitely do like that. And the real like crazy one that I found is the Stila Heaven's Hue Highlighter in Magnificence. So this is their putty highlighter. And I can't believe I was able to find it in Marshall's. This is a pretty highlight too. So this retails for $32 on the Ulta website, but I was not able to find this exact one on the Ulta website, which was really weird. Maybe they stopped doing it. I don't know. It's a really pretty shade. It's not crazy like bling in your eye, but it's very pretty. These retail for $32. So I got this for $9.99. Like, come on, you can't beat that. That's a cheap price for that. Like, you can't beat that. That is an amazing price for just such a beautiful highlight. Beautiful highlight. So I definitely will be using this. I have a shelf life of 18 months, so I'm definitely gonna play with it. Nobody used it, that's why I bought it. So I definitely do like that. Ulta. So I just got two things. I got the Makeup Revolution Full Coverage Foundation in F9. I have this already, but I'm actually running low on it. So I'm going to finish that one and then open this one because I really do like the foundation. The only thing I hate is that it's a doe fat applicator. That's the only thing I hate about it. But I really do like that foundation. This was on sale. This is originally $10, but I saved it for $7. This is the NYX Professional Makeup Brow Pencil in Espresso. I do have a NYX brow pencil in here that is not as, like, it's this brow pencil. So I don't know if they changed the packaging or if this is a newer brow pencil, but I decided to get this one and use it and see what happens. So that is what I got from Ulta. That was like $20.05. And then the last thing I got is from ColourPop. I got this a little while ago. Their spring stuff had kind of come out, so I really wanted to try their spring stuff. So I got three things. I got the Disney ColourPop Jelly Much Shadow in Perfect Wrench, Perfectly Wrenched. I don't know who this is supposed to be. But it's the Disney Villains one, and I thought I would see what this is about. This is a jelly. Ooh, wow, that is pretty. So this is what it looks like. I'm not gonna swatch it because it's gonna be a big old mess. But it doesn't, it kind of smells chemically. But that's what it is. It's a jelly. It's a jelly shadow. So then I will show you the two new Luxie lipsticks I got, that I was really happy to get because I love Luxie lipsticks. They're like one of my favorite lipsticks. So I got two new spring shades. I do love the packaging. It's so pretty. So the packaging is stunning. This is what they look like. So pretty, so spring. It's a Sweet Talk Luxie lipsticks. So I got the shade You're Thriving. I can't talk today. So You're Thriving is like a light pink color. Very pretty. Can't wait to play with these. I'm not doing makeup for a while until my face heals up. It is Spring Rollin'. And this is a very, very light pink. So these two are the new lipsticks I got. I didn't go crazy with ColourPop. This one is a little darker than this one. This is a lighter pink. I didn't go crazy with the lipsticks this time around because I just didn't. I thought these were the two colors that spoke to me, and I got these two. And I already have like 15 of these already. So these are two new ones to add to the collection. I have not used them, so I will use them in a later video for you guys. That is what I got from ColourPop. This is by Marshalls and Ulta and ColourPop story for you guys. All right, I will see you guys in the next one. And as always, please subscribe to my channel if you like these videos. And if you don't like me, I really don't care. This is what I like doing about makeup. So I will see you guys on the next one. Bye.